Are you all set?
My set. Terrific. Let's go. What do I do first?
Buckle up.
Buckle what?
Fasten your seatbelt.
Seatbelt?
That's the ashtray.
Yes.
That's the door handle.
Well, I mean, what does it look like? Give me a hint.
Are you going to buckle up?
Look, are you going to yell? I want to learn how to drive, not how to cut off my circulation.
I'm telling you to fasten your seatbelt.
Oh, are you a bossy person? Give me three good reasons I'll fasten.
All right. Number one, if we get into a collision or if some joker hits you in the rear.
Oh, class. Real class comes out of your mouth.
Hits the rear of the car.
Yeah.
Your beautiful face won't go smack into the windshield, thus messing up the glass. Two, a quick turn and you might fall out, thus messing up the front of someone else's car.
Okay.
And three, if you don't fasten your seatbelt, I will never talk to you again as long as you live. Because I love you and I want you alive.
Wear a seatbelt for someone you love.
Jerry, hurry up. We're going to be late.
I know.
You want me to drive?
Are you kidding?
Why not? I'm a good driver.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it that way.
I mean, I stop for the yellow light.
Yes, you do.
I never jump the red one.
No, you never jump a red one.
I look out for pedestrians.
You never miss a pedestrian.
Then why can't I drive?
Because you don't use your seatbelt.
What's that got to do with the way I drive?
It has nothing to do with the way you drive. It has to do with buckling up. It seems to me that you don't care enough about your safety. And if you don't care about your safety, how can I trust you with mine?
Oh, see, there you go, right away. Me, me, my, my. That's all you
it's
think about is yourself.
It's not just me, me, my, my. It's us, us.
Oh, I love it when you grab me like that. Do it again, honey. You're terrific. You're so masculine. Oh, honey, you're right. From now on, first thing in the car, zip, zip on with the old seatbelt, okay?
Okay.
Oh, honey, I love you.
I love you.
Now, can I drive the car?
Are you kidding?
Wear a seatbelt for someone you love.